The Dallas Cowboys will travel to Levi's Stadium for the second consecutive year for a Week 7 matchup against the San Francisco 49ers. The Cowboys are coming off their bye week, while the CJ Beathard-led 49ers are looking for their first win of the season. Take a look at what members of the Cowboys are saying ahead of Sunday's contest. Head coach Jason Garrett on Reuben Foster: "He was a great college football player. Obviously one of the best players on one of the best teams in Alabama the last few years. We studied him hard, we liked him a lot, before the draft. It doesn't surprise us one bit he was drafted as high as he was, and he'll be an impact player for them." Garrett on CJ Beathard's NFL debut: "He did a good job in the game. That's not an easy situation to go into. When you're a rookie quarterback to go into the middle of a ball game. There's no question that he did a nice job executing plays and helping them move the ball and score points. He looked comfortable out there and looked to be playing with confidence and a good understanding of their system. He certainly played very well." T. Jason Witten on the difficulty of playing the 49ers: "I feel like every time in this league, they're all so hard. Teams like this are really difficult to play against. They've lost 5 games by 13 points in total. They've been in all these games. They're champing at the bit. They're well coached. I know John Lynch is drafting the right type of players. You can see that program coming into its own. When you watch tape as much as we do, it's different than college. You don't really sneak up on anybody, and nor does anybody sneak up on you. Watch them on defense. They fly around. They're young and athletic. Those are teams that you learn real quick. You realize you better respect that guy across from you, or he'll kick your tail. We've got a lot of respect for them. But certainly, when you play teams like this, you've got to be focused and think you're not going to just roll the ball out there. They're a good football team." S. Byron Jones on facing the 49ers: "Their games are extremely close. It's coming down to a field goal here and a point there. Most people are going to assume they're not a good team because they're 0-6. But that's not the case. They're a solid team." Jones on facing Beathard: "I haven't had much of a chance to evaluate him. But we know their offensive scheme. We don't know what they're going to do, but we know what they want to do as an offense." Defensive coordinator Rod Marinelli on the 49ers offense: "I think they're a terrific running football team. When you can keep your quarterback in 3rd and 3 with the run game, then you can be a pretty good quarterback. And the play action starts to work and all those things. Our number one job each and every week is to make it one-dimensional. Because if the ball gets running on you, you don't get the looks you want. All your third down packages disappear. It's trying to get those 3rd and 6, 3rd and 7. And we've got some of those rushers, I think, that we can turn some of those guys loose and get after the quarterback. But it all starts with takeaways and stopping the run every week." Marinelli on Kyle Shanahan's system: "Kyle worked with us at Tampa. He's tough and aggressive, and he believes in the run game. That's what he did in Atlanta. And then the play action and all of those things come off of it. But it starts with a good run offense. Very similar to our offense. The zones, you've got to stop that and the play action off of that. If you don't, that's what you get the whole game. It comes to us playing our system and playing it well. And you've got to tackle well."